The FCC authorizes more than $5.2 million for rural broadband in the state. This will cover more than 13,000 rural homes and businesses. Internet providers must build out to at least 40% of the assigned areas within the next 3 years.